Yo, what's up? It's your favorite funny man comedian, Coop City, the number one Lions fan in the fucking nation. And I'm fucking pissed the fuck off. I'm pissed the entire fuck off. So let me tell you. So what you guys may not know is that I live in Los Angeles, California. So most of Sundays, my day starts at 9 a.m. I have to get up, get myself prepared to be at the fucking bar by 10 a.m. because that's when the Lions games come on in L.A. 1 o'clock time, that means 10 a.m. kickoff for me. So today was a day where, okay, kickoff is at 1 o'clock. So I got to the bar a little early, had a wonderful time. You know what I'm saying? We had a wonderful little brunch. And then I get surrounded out of nowhere by tons of Raiders fans. And now, initially, I was going to go to Oakland. Tickets were, like, way too dumb expensive. And I wasn't doing that. I wasn't about to get an Airbnb for one day. It just didn't make any sense economically. And so I was like, yeah, fuck it. I'll just go to my regular bar, watch them. I know Raiders fans are going to be there. Excuse me. And we're just going to have a ball and a half. So, I get there. As soon as I get in there, the bartenders I know that are Raiders fans, they're already talking shit. The fans are there. They're already talking shit. So, like, in my turn, because I'm from Detroit. I'm from the east side of Detroit, Gratiot and Connors. I got to talk shit back. Like, I got to. First of all, I'm inherently confident in my team, but you're not finna talk shit to me and think shit finna be sweet. I had a guy from West Oakland come in like talking cash shit, like nigga, blah 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 blah. And I had to tell him, hey, first of all, fam, I'm from the East Side. I don't know what that little bullshit you talking about, but I beat your ass. Blah blah blah. He calmed down after that, and he was cool as hell. But he was definitely rowdy as fuck. But I had to let him know that you're not about to push nobody around from Detroit at all. That ain't how we get down. So here's what pisses me off. Yet another fucking game where Matthew Stafford plays lights fucking out. Lights out, flawlessly, and we still can't stop the fucking run. We still can't pressure the fucking passer. And Josh, and Mr. Bevel, nobody lost that game but Mr. Bevel. In the red zone, and as soon as I saw this, it's 30 seconds left. No, it's like maybe like 15 seconds left, or maybe even less. I'm like, I take my hat off. I wipe my eyes because I'm nervous as hell. And I look up. And as I look up, I see Marvin Jones and Kenny Smooth Jazz Galladay walking off the fucking field on the ends onto the sideline. And we set up in a 3 tight end set with a fullback. Tell me how the fuck does that make sense? Please. Kenny Galladay and Marvin Jones have been busting Raider ass all fucking day. Every 50-50 ball, it's been going Marvin Jones, Kenny Galladay, Marvin Jones, Kenny Galladay. Every fucking 50-50 ball. And when the game is on the line, you don't put your fucking dogs on the field? You want to do a play action when we can't, when our starting guard is out and our backup guard is out. You want to do play action and think you're going to do a cross fucking, a tight end cross? Why? That's horrible play calling. It's shit play calling. And that's why we lost the fucking game. They wasn't better than us. That's terrible. We can't stop the fucking run. Jacobs looks like fucking Tiki Barber out there. How? How? You can't stop this rookie? Snacks has not done shit all year. I'm sorry. Snacks has not done shit all year. At all. My boy came in the game. Back. Slay came back. Hamstring nothing. Shut down side of the field. Where all the yards come from? Tight end. Guess who was out? Tracy Walker. Guess who was in? Tavon Wilson. Guess who would have made the pick with fucking 2 minutes to go? Guess who would have made that pick and took it back to the house? Quandre Diggs. Quandre fucking Diggs. Tavon didn't. Tavon Wilson didn't. I'm so fucking mad. And this is the thing, though, bro. What pisses me off is that I have to literally fucking... I deal with this shit. I'm the one who has to deal with this shit. Everybody that knows me, everybody in the world knows that I'm a fucking Lions fan. So every time they fucking fuck up like they did today, what happens? I get 100 inboxes. I get fucking tweets. I get fucking Facebooks. I get fucking, they writing on my pictures. All this shit. Are you serious? Matthew Stafford is the MVP of the fucking National Football League this year. He is. What more is he supposed to do? What more is he supposed to do? Number one in yards per pass. Number one in yards per game. Number three in, I think, third down conversions or something like that. But he's in the top five in every fucking statistical category. And you have a quarterback like that, and bitch ass fucking Dave Quinn, Dan Quinn, Donald Quinn, whatever Quinn, the medicine woman, whatever the fuck his name is, you sit there and do shit at the fucking trade deadline. Still no pass rush. Still no pass rush. We ran the ball a little bit better today. Glass goes out, so we didn't run nothing up the middle. It was all stretches. All right tackle, left tackle, right tackle, left tackle. It was nothing up the gut. I'm so sick of this shit. 3-4-1. When we could have been 4-3-1 at the fucking half mark of the season. How? How you gonna make the playoffs? And what pisses me off, though, Packers lose. Fucking Vikings lose. Who, did the Saints play? I don't know if the Saints play. Saints are on a bye. Excuse me. Saints are on a bye. Who the fuck else? Dallas plays tomorrow, I think. I think Dallas plays tomorrow. Giants, they're gonna fucking win. But the damn near all NFC lost today. And all we had to do was win. Everybody in the NFC North lost. Packers, Vikings, Bears, all lost. Guess who else lost? The fucking Lions. I'm so sick of this shit, dog. So I want y'all to tell me what we're supposed to do. Like, what's our plan of action right now? Like, because something has to happen. Something has to happen. We got to go sign fucking somebody that's going to pass rush the fucking ball. That's going to pass rush the quarterback. Tracy Walker not playing today hurt. Because Weller went crazy. His little used to be crackhead ass went crazy on us. So we got to figure something out, man. I'm absolutely upset. Next week, who do we have? We got the Bears next week. We got the Bears twice this month. Bears next week. If Mitch Trubisky go off, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. I can't handle that shit. Y'all know what's up. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Forward down the field. A Lions team that will not yield. Fuck. We lost.